Tonight out of Highlands Ranch, and that is where people broke into a small business.
Yeah, the thieves caught on camera, by the way, looking to take whatever was most valuable. But when they realized the cash register only had quarters, they took off with the store owner's cockatoo bird.
Yeah, and tonight she just wants her bird back. Fox 31's Courtney Fromm shares with us the video of the burglary new at 5.
Well, Joshua and Kim, this is Miss Simon. While I was out there actually at that shop earlier today, several people came into the store after hearing about Simon being stolen, telling us she was the star of the shop.
We just want to get our bird back and no questions asked.
Sharon Sullivan, the owner of Neptune's Tropical Fish that's been open in Highlands Ranch for 35 years, had their third break-in ever on Friday.
Not good people. They were pros. They were in and out of here in less than 3 minutes, so. They obviously had done things like that before.
But these two thieves taking 31-year-old Simon.
We've had Simon for 29 years. She's a white female Goffin cockatoo.
Sullivan says she's the most valuable thing in her store.
People that don't even have fish, they'll come in and just play with my bird. And she's always been a fixture here around the store.
The two burglars arriving in a newer model black Hyundai Sonata, coming in with face masks and crowbars opening the front door, then checking the cash register before fleeing with Simon in hand.
I think once they realized, gee, there's nothing here of value, and then they turned around and said, oh, there's a bird. Let's take the bird.
Sullivan bought Simon back in 1993. She says Simon is white with pink around her face and her beak and some yellow back by the feathers.
When people would walk in the door, she'd always greet customers and say hello. You know, she jabbers a lot and she's a really good dancer. We play music here at the store and she'll sit there and bebop up and down and just look really cute.
Simon is known to be a very affectionate and personable bird, but Sullivan has a hunch Simon knows these guys were up to no good.
When she's angry, she'll bite. So, and I'm just hoping that she bit those people really hard.
Now, here is another look at those thieves again. Like what Mom said, Simon's signature word is hello, and she will say it often. Sullivan also says that Simon can't fly. If you have any information on who the suspects are or know where Simon is, please contact the Douglas County Sheriff's Office, or Sullivan says call her store directly. Courtney Fromm, Fox 31. That